ka department jong ka philosophy jong ka St. Anthony's College kala pulong ka seminar ba arts ni halor ka jing im bat ki kam jong Don Bosco bkhoi ha ga khat phra bat khat khandai tarik mantau banai neiwing ar jar khatsan ha ga sing banin kong lai don lang da irreverent archbishop Dominic Jala kumo kongsan bat uba HM Changpliang IS kum usum bot kongsan ha ga jing play ya ka ni ka seminar haringkat ka jing don lang haringkat ka jing don lang irreverent Dr. Father Ivo Nicholas Coilo SDB Salesian University Rome ki father ki sister ki samla puli na college ba nakleng ki jaka jungkari
which is so relevant in the existential context of changes challenges conflicts anxieties faced in the educational scenario today. Once again a very hearty welcome to all of you and wish you a very enriching days of the conference. Thank you
hagajing kran kumu kongsan Reverend Archbishop Dominic Jala ulai thu ba uru ulong kumuiwei bala yo lat ban puli haga jaka puli bala bu nam hau Don Bosco bal ilayo i shisha yaki kam jong Don Bosco haki father ki brother ki batre na banta jong ka bha kamiat jong ki imlang salang ula pan pauru yaki jingkimen ban yo lat ban don mata hakni ka simna.
We have seen the rising number of suicides here in Ireland among young people and what is it that is making people do this, especially young people? We had cases like the township of Umpling, where now things have changed a bit, but there was a time in 2 years, 8 young people took their own lives. We tried to intervene, provided some counseling, had prayer sessions and whatever it is. But how do we address some of these issues that have come up besides the many issues that have been raised by Changpliang as well?
Hagajing kran jong usumbot kongsan ulong ba kajing hiar jong ka akor ka buram haki emlang salang kalong ka bangimla banlen henrei udan ka jingkerman na kamta ka ni kasimena kan wanra biang ye kajing kala haki emlang salang walada kamde ka bahe henrei ka jingsdang na kabarit.
I've got a lot of money to give to the NGOs. The government has got a lot of money to give to the NGOs to work with the street children. I would like more young boys and girls to take up this cause. They are like your brothers and sisters. It's painful to see. I drove myself with the police. You can ask Vivek Sam when he comes tomorrow about the fate and the life of these three children.
Hagajing kran jong lamprang Reverend Dr. Father Ivo ulakren sotanat halor ki kam baki jaka pule balabu nam haka kriteng jong Don Bosco bukhoi kilalong shisha gi jaka ba ai om tang ge jingnang jing start ye gi samla hende gi bala aru gi jinglong ba bha ka basa do ha gi jing im gi samla ha ga sin ning kong jong ka semina la dan ge jing pan chai halor ka phang Don Bosco educational philosophy and other spiritual educational philosophies a comparative approach Don Bosco philosophy and tribal development in northeast India ha ka si pan kot ye ka semina la dan ge jing pan chai halor ka phang Don Bosco way to social upliftment, the impact of Don Bosco philosophy on cultural awareness in a pluralistic society, Don Bosco system of education, cultural impact and implications with special preference to India and Northeast India. Hagano phai singil adan da panel discussion. Hagabala shimanta da Dr. Sylvanus Lamare, the principal ka St. Edmunds College. Iba RG Lingda, vice chancellor ka Martin Luther University. Ba Vivek Sam, SP City. Ikong Patricia Mukhem, editor ke Shillong Times, iba AK Nongkari, professor Department of Philosophy Nihu, but Dr. Ibadahun, CM Education Department Nihu.
For many of us who have gone through the Don Bosco institution and stayed along as scholars, I think there is no better educational system than that. Because there is constant presence of the educator with you, there is guidance that every labor that you do is essentially a labor that and that you experience and will be useful to your life.
What I see now is more consumerist societies. People have less time. People are running after materialistic things. It's less in the value system, and the value system comes from starting from the family, then to the institution where you're taught. I think looking at the value system, which has really come down, there have been number of dropouts